Hello everyone in Cyberworld. Welcome back to another video. I'm Richard.
And I'm Jennifer, and this is our channel we call Poor Man's DIY. This week, a company reached out to us to review their product. The company Yigii sent us a product that they believe that would fit our channel, and we're going to do a product review on it.
As she had mentioned, the company had contacted us and they asked us to do a review of their product. The one stipulation that we always have before we do agree to do something like that is that we be allowed to give an honest opinion, whether it's positive or negative. The company agreed totally, and that in itself was something that was positive to us. The product that they sent us is a toilet paper holder. Now, this in itself is not anything spectacular, but it's just one of many products that they have. When we received this, to be honest with you, I'm actually pretty impressed just by taking it out of the box. This is not a typical aluminum type building that's really flimsy. I can't even bend this thing if I wanted to, so it's really firm, it's solid. Now, I also had a minor issue with this, and I went back and reached out to the company and talked to them about my concern. The holder itself is perfectly smooth, there's no problems. But what I noticed, the edges around the sides were a little rough, kind of making it a sharp. I believe that if I were to take my finger and wipe across it, I could probably cut it. And I was a little concerned about that, so I reached out to them and I said, this is what I'm going to be saying. Are you sure you want me to do this? Or if you want, we can call it quits and not go forward. They said, we're sorry, we're gonna reach out to their, they're gonna reach out to their production side of the house and bring that to their attention so that they can work on it. Now, it was actually a really simple fix in that all I did was take sandpaper and just maybe a second or two, just wiped it back and forth, and it's now smooth and I feel very comfortable with it.
It's really smooth, right here.
I like the idea that the company still wants us to give an honest opinion on this, so we are doing so. And the fact is that they say that they immediately went back to the production people and they're gonna work on trying to smooth this out. One of the other things that they also brought up is they have another version of this that is black. The black one is coated with, I believe, kind of a vinyl or plastic type thing so that these edges won't be an issue. So that's something we'll also provide you with a link to, so that you can take a look at. One of the things that they have offered is that we're gonna go ahead and put a description and a link on the bottom. If you do like this review and are interested in the product, they are offering a 40% discount for our viewers. And so we'll give you, again, information in the description below. Now we're gonna go ahead and install this and see how this works. And just to give you a little more information on this, at first I was kind of confused on what this was for. But it turns out not only this is a toilet paper holder, but when it gets installed, this part here can be used to place a cell phone or whatever that that you want to place on there. And it also, they talk about how this also prevents water from getting onto the toilet paper if something splashes from somewhere. So I thought that was actually kind of a clever idea. And if you don't put a cell phone here, you can actually kind of put a little decoration of something that would go in there. So anyhow, let's get on to the build.
After the video, please leave us a comment. This helps our channel grow. And don't forget, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button below. What we did was we actually put a piece of frog tape on the top of this, and this is I'm gonna mark where the holes are at. And first I'm gonna push the tape a little bit so I can see where the holes are, and I'll mark them here and I'll mark them there, and don't mind that mark. Now we're going to take off the tape and place it on a wall and drill where these holes are at.
also comes, well, the product comes with this 3M dual-sided tape. This can actually be used on tile, or you could actually put it on the wall if you want to, and it's it'll actually provide some great sticking power. If you've ever worked with 3M products like this, you know that this will hold up quite well as is. It just could be some extra support or just for tiles so that you don't have to drill holes into it. In our case, we skipped this and went ahead and installed as is.
I really like the design of the toilet paper holder. It was very easy to place the toilet paper roll onto the holder itself. And I really like the top of it where you could place an extra toilet paper roll or, as Mr. Poorman suggested, your cell phone. Also, one last thing, the brushed nickel color was beautiful. We use that around our house a lot and I love that color.
So I too agree. This product was actually really good. I like the idea that it's so solid. It's a well-built piece. The minor discrepancy that we addressed was the fact that it seemed a little bit, it felt rough in that it could cut and it felt sharp. But in reality, keep in mind, once you mount that onto the wall, those edges, your fingers shouldn't touch. But just in case, I did use a sandpaper anyways, and I still like the product. We both recommend this product, and be interested to take a look at what other products they have available. We are going to put a description once again below for our viewers to go ahead if you're interested in it. There'll be a coupon code as well where they're offering a 40% discount. Next week,
don't know yet.
We still got several other projects going all at once. We've got some projects that we're looking at for more baby proofing our home, but it's also closing in on Christmas time. And for the first time in 30 years, instead of decorating our office and going crazy over there, we're going to be decorating our front yard because we want to impress our granddaughter when she gets here, and so that maybe she'll have some fun for Christmas. So we've got that going and several other things. So whatever happens to get finished first is what video we're going to present. So until then,
bye-bye.